Where'd you get one of them from? I don't. This right here. I'm in a cold room. It's freezing cold. There's no coffee on the go. It's shambolic.
It's cold in here right now. But first thing, get in the morning, kettle on, clear the dishes, get the dishwasher on, coffee, get another coffee, then start the show. Yeah.
I've had one this morning. I finished work last night at midnight.
Yeah.
Got home for get me a down and then up early doors. I did have coffee this morning and I was very grateful to be made for me. But
nightmare, mate. Nightmare.
So what's coming up on the Kurt Pickstone breakfast extravaganza today then?
Well, I think we might have some fast show on the show today because I was watching a bit of that last night. Brilliant. The usual roller coaster ride of music. And I've got a special interview with Sonia Ovenden over in Qatar.
Nice.
You know what I mean? You've got to get a plane to there. You can't just, you know what I mean? Long haul. So she's been in Forbes magazine about her business, and she used to be a tutor, a mentor. When I was in corporate world, I did a course that she developed, and she's moved away from that, and she's going to talk about what she's doing now after a cancer scare. She changed, totally changed. Her and a fella over there, I've known them a long time, both lovely people, and some of the images you see when they're over there is, makes you sick.
I mean, it's good, that's great, that's a great story. I mean, normally we get people on here that are featured in, not in Forbes magazine, but like in the local constabulary.
Yeah, they've got a Ford magazine on the desk.
Have you seen this bloke?
They've got a Ford magazine.
Or this woman.
Oh, and we're also working on, and you all don't know about this at the minute, but I'm going to tell you anyway, because that's what it's like when working with me, isn't it?
Yeah.
Local band called Wild. Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been let down several times with venues and live streaming, and their manager contacted me the other way. Kirk, you don't piss around. You don't, you know what I mean? I won't swear. You don't mess around, Kirk.
And, well, you just did.
Is anything we can do? So I'm in discussions with a couple of people for a venue. So we're going to be doing a live gig with a band called Wild. I've had a drone company contact me saying we could do something with you as well. So that should be interesting, mate.
Interesting stuff. Like it a lot. How are you finding the build up to Christmas? Are we sort of rubbing off on you a little bit now? Are we getting you sort of into
not really. You played This Is Christmas.
It's a great song. It's a great song.
But when you've heard it about 70,000 frigging times over 54 years, it gets a bit boring, doesn't it?
Well, what's your favourite Christmas song? I'm not going to play it, but I just wondered what it was.
Fairy Tale in New York. Yeah, I adore that track. Or the other one. I played it last week. I played it for my mum and dad last week. You played it. What was it?
I Believe in Father Christmas.
I love that song. I think it's brilliant. And that was filmed in around June time in the desert somewhere. Do you know what I mean? Right. Before Christmas.
I'm trying to sort of restrict not to have too many Christmas songs.
Yeah.
We've gone for four today.
I like some different ones, some new ones, some different. Do you know what I mean? So that's what I'm going to focus on, putting some stuff on. I've been playing.
There's some great new ones out there. Blossoms have got a new one out, which is really good.
Oh, I'll have a look at that.
Yeah, they got some new stuff out. So, which will feature heavily on the Christmas Eve breakfast show, which is going to be extended between 7 and 10 in the morning.
I'll have it on.
Get it on.
I'll have it on because I'm making the turkey this year. I'm doing the turkey.
Are you?
Yeah.
Absolutely. So get on that Christmas Eve, 7 a.m. till 10 a.m. with me and Eddie, the Father Christmas of Dougie Stone Radio. It's gonna be all. And what we want to do, we want to speak to people's kids.
Yeah.
So get your kids on. Let's get into that Christmas spirit for that 48 hours. But we're going to start off on Christmas Eve at 7 o'clock. Right, Kirk, you're going to play a bit of music. Now, you played this on your Radio Caroline, and I said to you, I very nearly played this.
Yeah. Well, it's yours today on the early show, on the early on the proper time breakfast show. Mine's
is the actual breakfast show, actually.
It's
from 7 a.m. So if you're listening this afternoon on the repeat, this will make absolutely no sense to you.
Yeah, we're still good. Get up in the morning and tune in at 7 o'clock when it's live. Come on.
I was just about to say that. Like, you should get your ass out of bed in the morning. Anyway, it's the Monkees. It's Dougie Stone Radio. It's Brimo. See you later, Kirk. Have a great show, mate.
See you later, baby.